This is Preston Beck coming to you from the Boston Marathon Memorial. It's at the corner of Dartmouth and Bolston. Many people have left flowers, different memorials from all parts of the world. This one that's especially poignant to me, remembering Martin Richard, the 8-year-old that was killed. A lot of shoes left from marathoners. And the site has a very solemn feel. Important thing is, let's remember the victims.